the Dare to Dream team who are in the winner bracket final, and the entire team is here. Congratulations, guys, and welcome. Okay, so you're the captain. How are you feeling? How does it feel to be at IESC, and how does it feel to be in the winner bracket final?
Yeah, I'm pretty excited for the event. Like, I'm going to play this one. Like, our boys are full in excitement, full Josh can win this tournament. Yeah.
Is your team generally an excited Joshila team, would you call it?
They are in the enthusiasm. Yeah.
This is the most enthusiastic. What is the secret to your enthusiasm?
I just go with the flow. The team is always in the good mood, so it helps me out.
And in an hour, in a day, how many hours do you guys practice?
3 to 6 hours per day. Yeah. Yeah, but we have studies also on other families. Like, we'll practice 5 to 6 hours per day.
So you guys have been in a bit of a hot streak since this tournament has started. So, I mean, your confidence has to be through the roof. But are you guys being careful about overconfidence? Are you keeping a watch out for that, trying not to get complacent?
Yeah, but we are. Confidence means a little bit of.
So, of the two matches you've played, which one did you prefer? What do you think? Which one do you think was the better, more competitive match? Now, moving forward, there's still quite a few really good teams left in this tournament. Is there anyone in particular you might be a little afraid of facing?
Of course, next game is against them.
I'm going to do what I always do. I'm going to move on over there because the most shy person is always standing there. You're not shy. Hi, what's your name?
Ajay.
So, tell me about how you feel about being here and at IESC. And what is your strategy to win?
Yeah, I guess we don't have to do anything new. We can just stick to our old strategy, and I think we can win this.
You're a confident team as of now.
Yeah, we are.
And something we've been talking about since yesterday is a lot of people have faced some kind of apprehension or trouble at home with their parents trying to convince them to let them play and be gamers. So to each one of you, have you faced any trouble at home?
No, it's not my parents support me, but it's not like they reject it either. So, until I prove something big, till then I don't think I'll get that much of a support. So if I'm going to some tourney, they just can't stop me, but they can't send me with that. So until I prove, if I win this, then I think my parents will support me for the next tournament.
There's still some stigma left, but it's gonna go if you win a few tournaments and stuff.
What would you like to say to the gamers who would probably are wanting to begin and are facing trouble from their parents? How should they go about it?
It depends. It depends on their own mentality. If they're too passionate about the game, just go for it. And give your best. Give your best. It's the same in every different path of the game. So if you give your best, you'll certainly get the results. It's the same in esports also.
Something, you need to go for it.